Awesome. So my name is Daisha Cochran, and I recently had the opportunity to go on a trip with Joan Ranquette and experience the animals and another country. We went to Kenya and got to go to Camp Itumba and also Camp Tomorrow, I believe that was what it was called. We got to meet the Maasai people and drive alongside lions and giraffe and all kinds of beautiful animals. We got to sit with them and do meditations and really get to experience the magic and the sacredness of the land over there. And it was really special. Also, we had a wonderful guide named Wycliffe who was there on that trip with us. And he took extra special time to teach us about tracking and understanding the animals native to the lands. And he was just really, really well educated on how to talk to us about the animals and their needs and how we can cohabitate together, respecting them and their space and still being able to experience them on a personal level without disrupting their world so much. And the conservation that's happening over there regarding the animals. It was a beautiful trip. And I can't wait to do more trips with Joan. It was super special, and I highly recommend it for anybody interested in working with the animals in any way, especially energy work and healing work, and just understanding how we can live more peacefully on this planet with the animals that are here as well. So thank you so much, Joan and Wycliffe, and I can't wait to see you on the next one.